called Keep On Rolling. Here's how it works. We start with curtain one, the cash. You're gonna roll. You're gonna roll that. You need to get 10 points in 4 rolls. 10 points, 4 rolls, then we move on to the next prize. Roll
this
away.
This is my favorite game.
I love that you know the game.
I do. I love this game. Okay. Mama needs some shoes, y'all.
Come on, Mama.
Seven to go. I'll take that.
Gimme, Chris. Look how fast that is.
Okay.
Let's go.
All right. Kingsley needs some milk. Woo! Yes. That's my grand slam. And this is for everything.
There you go. So now you have $2,500.
Yes, yes.
You can give that money back to me to play for the kitchen. You must get 10 points in 3 rolls. If you do that, then we can talk about that car. But you don't have to. You can leave with the money right now. And $2,500, that's a lot of milk for Kingsley.
Okay, you know, I'm going to have to go for the kitchen. I mean,
let's go.
I came this far, so I'm going to do this. Okay.
2.
That's all right.
8 more. This must be a 2 or higher. Let's go. Let's go.
All right, Lord. In Jesus' name I pray.
That's a good one.
Okay.
3 or higher.
Okay. All right. All right.
You've got this. You've got it. You've got it. College tuition for Kingsley.
That's right. Yes. Oh, my God.
Now time for the car.
Yes.
We can go for the car if you give up the kitchen. And the kitchen was worth over?
$3,000.
Over $5,000.
$5,000.
Okay.
Jonathan Mangum, where are you?
Over here.
Hi, Jonathan.
Hey, how are you?
Fine, how are you?
You got one thing to do to help me out with.
Yeah, what's that?
It's to be able to, the money. And I asked how much, you said $3,000.
So I gotta go, Kingsley needs some milk.
Now you can just leave with the kitchen. If you try for the car, 10 points in 2 rolls. It's possible, but just know that you can leave right now with that kitchen.
I gotta go for the car.
That means your first roll must be a 4 or higher.
Yes!
Now 4 or higher. And this was her favorite game, too. Kingsley loves his grandma.